And the East Helena City Council welcomed its newest council member this week after the November election failed to fill the seat. Now, the other members of the council appointed Joy Bowen to fill the open position. And she was officially sworn in on Tuesday. Well, this morning, East Helena leaders took Bowen and another new council member, Kelly Harris, on a tour of some of the city water infrastructure. Now, no candidates filed to run for the city council seat representing Ward 1, and write-in votes weren't enough to find a winner. Bowen says she first came before the council to ask them to consider building a dog park. Now, East Helena's mayor encouraged her to put herself forward for the council position, and she hopes her story will encourage people to get more involved in their communities.
I really hope that other young people look to me and they're like, whether they like me or not, you know, if they think that I'm awful, I hope they want to come and do better. If they think that I'm great, I hope that it inspires them to go and find their way to be great. You know, and ultimately, I don't think that there is anything that qualifies somebody to serve your community other than living in it.
Now, because Bowen was appointed, she will serve for the next 2 years. She then plans to run in the special election for the last 2 years of the term.